Hello and welcome. Absolutely ideal weather for football here in Manchester at the Etihad. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It is Manchester City facing Everton.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
It's with Williams. Introducing the starting players for Manchester City. Samir Handanovic begins in goal. Saul starts with Artur in central midfield. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Well, a sloppy clearance. What can the opposition do with this? And the block from Alderweireld. Suarez. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And it was turned out, so a throw-in will be next. And here's how Everton line up. Keylor Navas starts in goal. Diego Godin plays alongside Toby Alderweireld in central defence. Sergio Busquets plays alongside Blaise Matuidi in the centre of the pitch. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. Superbly read and executed. Griezmann. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Under pressure. The shot wasn't really far enough away from the goalkeeper, was it?
No, but he picked up the flight nice and early.
Understandable that we want to go in depth on Antoine Griezmann. Lee, what sort of performance do you expect to see from him?
Well, what he does, he doesn't allow himself to be marked by defenders. If he is, he moves away. He goes...
Excellent vision. Mahrez. And Reus is in the thick of it. Must score! Can they put it away? Piqué. Martial. Now Griezmann.
Well, City are conceding too many chances. They're lucky still to be level. The fans realise that. Just listen to them.
Artur. Griezmann. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. And Luis Suarez in the centre. Thumped clear. Good control under pressure. Mahrez. Juan Bissaka. Reus. Wasteful in possession. Reus. Now Godin. Matuidi. Matuidi. Can't get past Sergio Ramos. A chance maybe from the wide position. Crossing opportunity. Suarez! And it's in for... Another thing altogether, attempting to stop him.
Well, my initial opinion was to blame the goalkeeper, but here we get a better angle of it. Absolutely nothing he can do. A huge deflection. Keeper, no chance.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? And they're playing once again. Manchester City with the advantage.
Number 9, Luis Suarez.
Mahrez. Now Busquets. From one side of the pitch to the other. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Reus. Alaba. Mertens. Immobile. Here's Matuidi. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Matuidi. Immobile. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Immobile. Now Busquets. Mertens. And a no-nonsense clearance. Alaba. And That's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Matuidi. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Anthony Martial.
Well, keeping hold of the ball is what it's all about for them. Artur. Artur has it. It's with Saul.
It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Saul. Possession lost. Matuidi.
Royce.
Immobile now. Mertens! And Handanovic for the save.
Superb. That's his job. Look at the positioning. Brilliant.
He's driven in the corner. Poor execution with regard to the corner. In position here to protect the ball.
Artur has it.
Carvajal.
Artur.
Here's Carvajal. Nice switch of play.
Mertens.
Wan-Bissaka. Now Busquets. Wonderfully weighted pass. The end product just wasn't there. And no nonsense defensive clearance. Sergio Busquets. Martial.
Artur has it.
A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. You just don't expect to see Luis Suarez fail, Lee, delivering here.
Well, Derek, you're right.
They've received their half-time instructions, and it's Everton who get the second half going. Sergio Busquets has lost it. Here's Carvajal. It's with Saul.
Artur.
Saul.
Just looking for the right moment for that final pass.
Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Now Busquets.
Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously.
Sergio Busquets. And Royce is in there. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance.
Royce. Mertens.
Immobile! And Handanovic with the save.
Superb. That's his job. Look at the positioning. Brilliant.
And Manchester City will go to their bench.
Royce.
Alaba. Good technique displayed. Mertens. Marco Royce. Alaba. And options in the centre.
Matuidi.
Here's Alaba. And it's played into the centre. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. Given away by City. Wan-Bissaka. Not all that convincing defensively.
Artur. Piqué with it. Well, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Suarez. And Matuidi in the right place to get it back. Wonderfully weighted pass. And it all counts for naught. Artur. Extremely sloppy in possession. Mertens. Royce. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. A change in the offing for City. And firing it into the area. Excellent read from Alderweireld. He continues to make hay. Regained possession. And that's an important intervention. Mahrez. Busquets. And he has clear options in the middle. Competent goalkeeping.
Yeah, right place at the right time. Foils the attacker.
Now, Matuidi. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Royce. David Alaba. Matuidi. Immobile. Royce. He continues his run. Well, the cross needed to be better than that one. Ramos. Saul. Williams. Jamie Vardy now. Ramos. Ander Herrera. Piqué. Ander Herrera. On the ball, Luis Suarez. James. Herrera. Passing it around with aplomb. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. And Manchester City will go to their bench. Played into the centre of the box. An attack full of promise. Griezmann. Still alive. A no-nonsense defensive clearance. Saul. The cross is on. Vardy. They've regained possession. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Might be able to set up the chance. My goodness, the importance of getting there was not lost on the keeper. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. Saul. Jamie Vardy now. It's with Saul. Every pass hitting its target.
Well, just listen to these City fans. The crowd very much behind the team right now. It's been a tough game, not long to go before they see this out.
Griezmann. Here's Mahrez. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. There's a slide rule pass. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there. Immobile now. We have the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Matuidi. Aaron Wan-Bissaka. Substitution time it is. under Herrera. And the referee says that is all for today. Good evening to you and a warm welcome to the part of West London where the King's Road and Fulham Road meet, Stamford Bridge. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Chelsea up against West Ham United.
Cheers, Derek. Yeah, really excited about this one. Looking forward to some entertaining end-to-end football.
Wijnaldum, Casemiro, it's with Joao Cancelo, options in the centre, Wijnaldum now, throw-ins given, and a look at the Chelsea starting 11, Ederson between the posts, Jorginho Wijnaldum starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch, and it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. Nelson Semedo, crossing possibilities. And that's an important intervention. And the starting lineup for West Ham United. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Marcelo starts with Nelson Semedo in the wide defensive areas. And the main striker today is Edinson Cavani, the Uruguayan. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. And deep into the penalty area. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Lukaku. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Marcelo. Edinson Cavani now. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. The outcome is a goal kick here. Wijnaldum now. Paul Pogba. Casemiro. Koke with it. Pogba has it. Wijnaldum. It's with Joao Cancelo. And Bale slips it through. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Koke. Casemiro. Koke with it. Vertonghen. They really look after the ball when they have it. Chelsea getting the ball forward. What can they do from this position? Others to play it to, and they'll get ready for the throw-in. Romelu Lukaku now, Wijnaldum waiting. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. It's with Dybala, in possession Marcelo, De Jong, David Neres, Frankie De Jong. Wonderful vision from Lionel Messi. And
cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick. And responsible for the corner is Dybala. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. The delivery courtesy of Dybala, attending to his defensive chores. De Jong. Now Dybala just puts it into the illegal position, offside in the opinion of the officials.
Wijnaldum.
It's with Joao Cancelo. Bale. Pogba has it. Joao Cancelo. Now Casemiro. Pogba running with the ball confidently. Wonderful save from Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
Keeping it out of the net's his speciality. What a save that is.
Over it comes. Magnificent from Marc-Andre ter Stegen. Showing plenty of defensive acumen and conceding the throw-in. Koke with it. Lukaku. Now Paul Pogba. Pogba! And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid.
Well, it was so close there, Derek, to taking the lead. Just can't believe that the woodwork has saved the goalkeeper on that occasion.
Teammates could potentially join in. In possession, Marcelo. Moving the ball effectively. De Jong. David Neres. Nicely blocked, but he's got to get rid of it. Given away.
Nothing in it, Derek, is there? Just testing each other out tactically. It's fascinating.
The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges. Well, all you ask from a direct free kick is make the keeper work. He's working now, he's picking it out of the net.
Back playing again, West Ham with the advantage.
Number 10, Lionel Messi.
Well, they are on the wrong end of the scoreline, but Lee, your overall thoughts on their current situation?
Well, I have to give Chelsea 6 out of 10 so far. They've been the nearly team. It's close, a bit more aggressive in midfield, and get the ball into wide areas a little bit more. Try and stretch the opposition.
Vertonghen. Koke. Vertonghen. Pogba. Joao Cancelo. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Ronaldo. Smuggled away. Wijnaldum. Pogba has it. Koke with it. And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Lukaku. Pogba. Casemiro. promising sequence.
Wijnaldum.
It's with Joao Cancelo. Now Casemiro. Not getting anxious when they have the ball. David Neres. And the first 45 minutes have come and gone here at Stamford Bridge. Well, just the sort of thing we expect from Lionel Messi in the first half, Lee. So many possibilities in this second half coming up, and it's West Ham United who get us underway. De Jong. It's with David Neres. Dybala. In possession, Marcelo. The cross is on. De Jong. Messi. De Jong. Di Maria. And thwarted by Vertonghen. Routine for Ederson. Koke. Wijnaldum. Koke with it. Bale. Bale. Joao Cancelo. Lukaku in position. And the defender takes care of business. Nelson Semedo.
West Ham possession stats are not great, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
Cavani. Messi. Will he play it in? Cavani. Paul Pogba doing his job defensively. Ronaldo now. Koke with it. Paul Pogba. Koke. Half an hour remaining then. Pogba has it. Koke with it. Patient build-up at the moment. Danger averted. Both substitutes have been getting ready. Will come on at the same time. Koke with it. A chance to whip it in. Cleared away. Martinez. It's with Dybala. In possession, Marcelo. De Jong. Useful looking position, you've got to say.
Martinez.
He's using his strength to good effect. David Luiz coming out on top. Telles. Koke. Pogba has it. Koke with it. Pogba. Casemiro. Paul Pogba. Bale. Koke with it. Alex Telles has it. Good numerical situation. Spot on with that tackle. I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. Casemiro.
Wijnaldum.
Koke. Pogba. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Koke. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Not giving him a moment's peace. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. The ball with Martinez. Di Maria in full control of the ball here. He might be onto something. Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count.
Well, Chelsea need an equaliser. The fans are telling their players, go forward, score a goal.
Koke. Alex Telles has it. Paul Pogba. Chelsea finding forward gears. Can they take it? Pogba! Goalkeepers have to be mindful that long shots like that can come in.
Yeah, I always look at goalies and say, do your job, keep the ball out the net. Good job he didn't let that one in.
It's with Dybala. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Ben Yedder. Pogba has it. Wijnaldum now. Pogba. Chelsea happy to pass the ball around and get it forward. Well, they get themselves level here. What late excitement. And the match is level.
Derek, it's like the manager scored. He's one of the players all of a sudden. Great stuff. Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection, and there you go, in the back of the net.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match.
Number 14, Casemiro.
Cuadrado.
Show your appreciation for today's man of the match.
Messi, 14, Dion, Casemiro. And the pass has been played. He's looking for Di Maria here. With Alex Telles.
Well, listen to that noise. The Chelsea fans doing their bit, urging their players on. Can they go on and get a winner?
We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Progress made by Chelsea, and at this late stage, a goal could be decisive. Lukaku. He knows what he's doing, but it and there's the referee's whistle. These two sides cannot be separated.
Thank you. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Molineux. My name's Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me, my loyal and trusted friend and great analyst, of course. Premier League football is coming right up for you. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers against Tottenham Hotspur.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ. Beforehand, we'll soon find out.
And here is the way Wolves are set out for this vital fixture. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Milan Skriniar starts alongside Manuel Akanji in defence. Leon Goretzka plays with Axel Witsel in the centre of the pitch. And the main striker is Timo Werner. He's got the ball back for his team with that tackle. This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. David De Gea starts in goal. Marquinhos starts with Kostas Manolas at the back. Jadon Sancho plays with Kingsley Coman as the wide options. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. Jordi Alba. Eriksen striding forward purposefully. Can go in from here. Rashford! Back into play off the crossbar. They've got the ball back by that interception.
Well, it's small margins in this game. The frame of the goal preventing them from getting the noses ahead here.
Eriksen can pull it back here to set up a chance. Coutinho. Marcel Halstenberg. Havertz. Here's a couple of players who you might keep a special eye out for today. Alan Smith's certainly going to do that.
I love watching this pair play. They haven't disappointed this season. They've been the most threatening players for me, for both their teams.
Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Defence not really stretched by that cross, and they get the ball away. Jadon Sancho. Ricardo Pereira. Trying to slip it through. Onside and away. Rashford! First blood for Spurs.
And what a good finish that was. Took it quickly. Well, that's the life of the goalkeeper. Just couldn't quite do enough to stop that going in.
Here at the kickoff, Tottenham Hotspur are leading. Axel Witsel. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. Great close control here from Dele Alli. Ricardo Pereira. Rash crafting the through pass. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. Marcel Halstenberg. Goretzka. Werner. Got the tackle in. Now Milinkovic-Savic. Christian Eriksen. Axel Witsel. Coutinho slipping it through. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Axel Witsel. Kai Havertz. Well, now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it?
Spurs trailing in the possession stakes. But what you would say about this team is the way that they've used the possession so ruthlessly at times. It's been a joy to watch. Textbook stuff from them.
Well, how defensive have they become at the moment? Just sitting in their own half and letting the opposition pass the ball around in front of them. Maybe they feel they're not going to be hurt. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Out into the wide areas now. Havertz. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. Here's Ali. Coutinho. Marcel Halstenberg. Coutinho.
Whipped in towards the near post. Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area. Made a quick interception. Werner. Well, he went to place it, Alan, didn't he?
Well, I've seen him tuck those away in the past, but not his best effort, that.
Jordi Alba. Coman. Christian Eriksen.
Jordi Alba.
Here's Kingsley Coman.
That's good passing, probing. Delivery is good from Jordi Alba.
Well, they could have conceded a goal, but they have conceded a corner. In goes the corner. The defenders kept it out on the line. Well, they could have really threatened the goal then. As it is, the goalkeeper has a simple possession. Christian Eriksen. Now he wants to take them on. Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba. Wonderful piece of defending from this fella. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
The referee
has decided to add him. He might have put his teammate in here. He screened the ball well there. He's intercepted at just the right time for his team. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. And this is the start of the second half. Eriksen. Now you need to be strong to do this, and a good touch. Havertz. Goretzka. Kai Havertz. Werner. Patiently passing the ball around. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And the assistant signals for the throw. Kostas Manolas. Milinkovic-Savic. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
He was a real menace for the opposition in that first half. Got himself a goal, hit the woodwork. They couldn't contain him. And the fact his team are ahead is even better news.
Excellent interception. Axel Witsel, Toni Kroos. Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball's just run straight out over the touchline. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. A chance to play it into the centre now. Good football between these two. Nice passing. He tried to put it into the middle, but he's just put it behind, actually, and it'll be a goal kick now. Here's Marquinhos. And from the Spurs sidelines, a substitute is going to come on. And he gets it back. Jordi Alba. Here's Kingsley Coman. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
I think he saved them there with that interception.
And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he would want to come off. Probably smells more goals out there, having got one and hit the woodwork too.
Well, sitting back, it's a bit of a policy here, and letting the opposition come at them, risky.
Well, that's a good clean tackle to stop the attack.
Axel Witsel. Fernandez able to make the interception.
Jordi Alba. Jordi Alba.
A chance to whip it in here.
Cleared away by the defender.
Marcel Halstenberg. Axel Witsel. Goretzka. Fernandez. Promising forward play from them again.
Kroos. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle. Well, there are other options from the bench.
Goretzka.
He could cross it now. Toni Kroos. Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his runner touch.
Still 20 minutes to go. Fernandez. Goretzka.
Kroos. Great interception.
Milinkovic-Savic.
Trying to slip it through.
Felipe Anderson.
Milinkovic-Savic! That could be a game-winning moment to go two in front now.
An awesome goal.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Number 36, Sergei Milinkovic-Savic.
Marcel Halstenberg. Fernandez. Goretzka.
Joshua Kimmich. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice.
Now Skriniar.
Joshua Kimmich.
Fernandez.
Manuel Akanji.
Axel Witsel. Bruno Fernandes. Axel Witsel.
That's the way to win the ball back.
Eriksen. Now Milinkovic-Savic.
Set up to play on the break now. Good strong tackle.
Kroos.
Joshua Kimmich.
Goretzka.
Toni Kroos.
Fernandez.
Joshua Kimmich.
No space to get the cross in. Could have done better with the cross into the goalkeeper's reach.
Dele Alli.
Higuain.
Alli again. Excellent play. Eriksen with the ball as if it's tied to his feet.
The fourth official has indicated.
In goes the cross. Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. Halstenberg.
Axel Witsel.
Coutinho.
Referee says that's that.
example here of counter-attacking football, Alan. They drew the opposition onto them. Trying to slip it through.
Where should I begin? Man upon a mission, still a martyr for the vision. Had to find my voice when them people wouldn't listen. Sacrifice my peace, know my level, double digits. Sacrifice my pride, rather die than lose my spirit. Had to take a minute, let my lyrics match my mind frame. Funny how these had me trapped inside a mind state. If I see the morning, I'm just happy I'm alive. Stomach cut from that I harbor deep inside. Still a broken glass, ain't no tripping over spilled milk. How many times you fake it just to show them you the real deal? How many you inspire and leave you out the conversation? How many, many, me? Do it take to be the greatest. Let them take my flesh if it means I feed the nation. Let me keep my feet up and admire my creation. School of hard knocks, pay my dues and graduate. Come a long way from hopping fences at the station. Pull up my entrance like my exit, I just came to show face. Wins and losses.
Welcome to Newcastle, to the City Centre Stadium that is St James's Park. I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith alongside me. Premier League football is coming right up for you. It's Newcastle United against Norwich City.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Newcastle United's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Giorgio Chiellini plays with Mats Hummels in central defence. Eden Hazard starts with Leroy Sané out wide. Son! Here, it's the goalkeeper's ball. You need to be strong to do this, and a good touch. There's an advantage played here for Newcastle. Ivan Rakitic. And there's the interception. Neymar. Son. Nicolas Taliafico. Son. They couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. Florenzi. Well, they've lost the ball. Ziyech. Well, that's wide, and well wide too.
Yeah, it's wide and it's wild.
Neymar. Nicolas Taliafico. Going forward well. Trying to slip it through. Neymar.
Son.
A good piece of defending with the interception. Maybe to set up a counter-attack. Hazard. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw, though. Here's Alexandra. Could be a cross here, could be dangerous. Hazard, good vision. There was a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Fabinho. Taliafico. With Kalidou Koulibaly. Neymar. Nicolas Taliafico. Mohamed Salah. On the attack here. And here they are, still probing away. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Well, that's a dreadful error. Neymar. Mohamed Salah. In quickly. Roberto Firmino. He's intercepted at just the right time for his team.
Hakimi. Ziyech. Arturo Vidal. Taliafico. Vidal. Neymar. Hernandez. Lucas Hernandez. Taliafico. Vidal. Trying to find an opportunity. Chance to get the ball in the box. Striding forward, purposefully. Now it's Ashraf Hakimi.
Oh, great chance. Great reach from Neuer.
He looks unbeatable in this form.
In goes the corner. There's still danger here. He stopped it incredibly, I think.
Looks to shoot. Off the keeper, back into play. Could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out.
Neymar. Sané. Excellent tackle, and the result is a throw. Aaron Ramsey. Sandro. Here's a chance to whip it in. Ziyech. A tough guy to dispossess, isn't he? And that's a turnover to the opposition.
Good show of character by the visitors. Last 15 really have got hold of the ball. And you would...
Steered through. Neymar. And now they've got the ball. What are they going to do with it? Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful. Intercepted well here. Son, who takes it on and goes for the heart of the opposition. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Ivan Rakitic. Roberto Firmino. Strong tackle to break up the play. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal. Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Ziyech. Ashraf Hakimi. Fabinho. Mohamed Salah. And they've cut it out. Florenzi, Ivan Rakitic, into the attacking third, Aubameyang, and a crack! Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
Strong strike from long range and good goalkeeping.
He's a long way out and sometimes they can catch keepers by surprise, but he was on his toes.
He's put in the corner. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Neymar, Fabinho. Newcastle want to make this substitution now. Hazard. The tackling is a real skill. Got his body in front of the opponent and protected the ball well. Mohamed Salah. Now it's Ashraf Hakimi. Maybe the cross.
And this time, yes, they do. score. Well, it's been coming, and they've been playing well enough to deserve this goal. Nicely created, well finished, and very well merited.
Oh, it's smooth as silk, that move, and what a cross in from out wide.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here.
Number 29, Arturo Vidal.
It's a change in personnel for Newcastle via the bench. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Keeping calm in the pursuit of an equalising goal here, not panicking.
Now Eden Hazard with a cross. Vidal. Fabinho. Well, they are in the lead and they are on the ball, but in their own half at the moment. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Here's Hakimi. Throw in to come.
Substitution for Newcastle United.
Well, we've got a substitution now.
Number 8, Aaron Ramsey. Coming onto the pitch, number 25, Adrian Rabiot.
Fabinho. Vidal. Mohamed Salah. Needed to be brave, and he was.
Corner's taken. That is a good punch by the goalkeeper.
It's become a rather defensive policy here.
Probing pass from Neymar. And Neuer, brilliant save.
It's gone out for a throw-in. And here we're going to have a substitution. And it seems as though it's for tactical reasons.
Vidal can go in from here. Fabinho. Gone on one possession back with that tackle. Able to make the interception. Vidal. Nicolas Taliafico.
Deep across, back post this time.
That's banged away from the point of danger, but at the expense of a corner. It's short the corner this time. Vidal. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Shot blocked here. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Gnabry. Tackled well. Here's Alexandro.
Oh, listen to the atmosphere in here. Fans certainly doing the bit to spur their team on for an equaliser.
Hazard. Gone towards the first post here. And saved by Szczesny.
Well, he's taken a touch there off the defender. It will be a corner.
Arturo Vidal is going to be changed here. He's the player going off now in this substitution.
He's played really well. He's a thorn in the side of those opposing defenders and took his goal really well.
Newcastle want to make this substitution now.
And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Son.
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Black and white striped shirts, wherever you look around the ground, it's the ones wearing those colours on the pitch that the fans are a bit concerned about at the moment. They still trail in these closing minutes.
Yeah, it can be hard to play in front of this crowd, and the players, by the looks of it, are finding it difficult.
And the goalkeeper, it's his ball. And on the clock, 8 more minutes.
This Aubameyang had to look twice to make sure it was him this deep.
Adrien Rabiot.
Aubameyang. Whip it in now. Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he has to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Number 27, Odion Ighalo.
Ighalo. Hazard.
Rakitic. That's over the top of the defender and one to chase. Comes out with a punch to clear the danger.
Fabinho.
They can be quick on the break now.
And here we are with just 3 minutes remaining.
Now, Roberto Dourado. Serge Gnabry. Now it's Ashraf Hakimi. Chance to get the ball in the box. Gnabry.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Now with Nainggolan. Is this game set and match? Yes, it is!
They've been by far the better side, and the scoreline reflects that. Well, that's a poacher's goal. Maybe not his most spectacular, but an important one here.
And that's a goal well worth analysing again.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
It's finished now with the final whistle. Well, there we are.
Ideal weather, no complaints on that front, here in North London at the Emirates Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend, Lee Dixon. And very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It's Arsenal versus Manchester United.
Hi, Derek, thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition, put them on the back foot, see what comes of that. Hopefully we get a good game.
Insigne, Conte, Walker, he's going forward well here, teammate in support, Pjanic, tremendous block, couldn't keep it. World's foremost clubs, their history speaks for itself, but since Sir Alex Ferguson left the manager's job, a good deal of uncertainty, Lee.
Well, they're big shoes to fill, there's no doubt about that, but everybody's failed so far. Time can be your friend when you're a coach. Unfortunately, you don't get too much time in the modern game.
Delivering it into the box. Based on recent form, Lee, you can make a strong case for Robert Lewandowski to have a big say in the proceedings today.
He's on the ball all the time, and his ability on the ball is absolutely phenomenal. He doesn't pass the ball away, he lends it to his teammates because he wants it back. Very difficult to get the ball off him.
It's with David Silva. Lewandowski now. David Silva. Meunier. It's with David Silva. Now Meunier. Sterling. Sterling. Meunier. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Well, Arsenal have lost the ball here. Throw-in's given. Sterling. Crossing possibilities. Diego Costa. And now Sterling. What can he do from here? Marco Asensio's in the thick of things. The header, but far too straight to worry the keeper.
Yeah, meat and drink for a goalkeeper of that class.
Lewandowski now. Marco Asensio. Meunier. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Lorenzo Insigne. Aguero. Aguero. Bernardo Silva. And space for the cross. And Bernardo Silva has it. They do pass the ball with authority. Walker. Conte now. Couldn't keep the ball. Diego Costa. Sterling has it. A good and fair challenge. And a chance for him on the flank. De Bruyne. Pjanic manoeuvring his way forward. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. Now Meunier. Parejo. Lewandowski. Lewandowski. That's a lovely ball. And offside it is. Well, Manchester United on the back of what was a season of ups and downs when Ole Gunnar Solskjaer moved into the job, replacing Jose Mourinho. They went 12 league games unbeaten, but they couldn't really keep that flame burning, Lee.
Well, there's no doubt when he went into the job, he did have an effect. The bounce effect of a new manager, plus Solskjaer's a Man United man through and through. But the players' form dropped off, and some of those players have paid the price.
Into the advanced position. Pjanic, beautifully disguised ball. That's all they can conjure for now. Lewandowski. It's with David Silva. Oh, they've lost possession of the ball.
Nothing in it, Derek, is there? Just testing each other out. Tactically, it's fascinating. Who will buckle first?
It's with Bernardo Silva. Conte. Conte. Won it back. Lewandowski now. And they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Smuggled away. It's with David Silva. Marco Asensio. Arsenal succeeding in getting the ball forward. What can they do from this position? Mastery of the passing game. An authoritative challenge. And it might be a favourable situation this for Manchester United. Crossing possibilities. Teammate in support. And a goal it is from Sergio Aguero. The perfect tone setter.
Well, what a time to score. The forwards are in absolute dreamland. The defenders slugging their way back to the half-time team talk. They're not going to enjoy this.
Underway once more. Manchester United have hit the front.
Number 10.
The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum.
Here is Marco Asensio.
Added time.
Walker. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, he's a player you always keep your eyes on, and he delivered.
The teams have switched around. Manchester United kicking off the second half here. Here's Insigne. Pjanic. De Bruyne. Pjanic. Aguero. Bernardo Silva. Passing it around with aplomb. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. Little variation on the usual theme. Short. Crisp tackling. So a throw in here. And the cross is very much on. Renan Lodi. That's how to rob them of possession. Grimaldo with it. He's going forward well here. Marco Asensio. Showing patience, looking for the equaliser. So close to keeping himself onside, but offside is the verdict.
Well, and that's his job, the linesman. Give those tight offside decisions and get them right.
Oh, not a great touch, and they've lost possession. Marco Asensio. It's with David Silva, and they are on the move again. David Silva. Options in the centre, getting forward, crossing into the middle, aware of the threat, solving the problem. Grimaldo. This is Robert Lewandowski, and the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. And United will switch things around personnel-wise. Walker just couldn't keep it. And Meunier's lost the ball here. Half an hour remaining then. De Bruyne couldn't keep the ball. Here is Marco Asensio. And Marco Asensio on the move. Yeah, oh, that fantastic between the posts.
Well, the crowd are doing their bit. Can the players do theirs? They need an equaliser.
David Silva's corner. What a vital intervention. They've regained possession. Bernardo Silva. Walker. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Well, that's a completely wasted throw in. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. And the free kick awarded to Manchester United. He's now got to be extra careful. A verbal warning rather than a caution here.
Yeah, the next one, he knows where he's going. In the book.
And they'll have to throw it back in play. Diego Costa. Jerome Boateng. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. This might pay dividends. Deflected behind, corner forthcoming. Keen to take it short here. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Pjanic. James Maddison. Attempting to play catch-up in this second half. Lee, what ought the priorities to be?
Well, Arsenal haven't been at the best for me. Little off colour in all departments, but they're still in this game. We used to say on the pitch, if we were losing near the end, we'll always get one more chance. Let's see if they do.
Conte. And that was a very fine read. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Lewandowski. Sterling has it. Silva. Cross lacking guile and accuracy. Not a very complicated catch for the keeper. James Maddison. Oh, nice ball. As an attacking player, you rather hope you'll get the decision in your favour, but offside here.
Yeah, the defence got that spot on, and so did the linesman.
And a substitution in the offing.
Well, these Arsenal fans demanding their team attack here. It's fair to say they've not been at their best today, but you have to think they'll get another chance.
And Sterling has it. Minier. Manchester United keep the ball. Advantage. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Conte. Walker now. Conte. Now De Ligt. Bernardo Silva. Conte. Excellent challenge.
Oh, not long left now. Can the Arsenal players respond to this crowd? They're certainly making themselves heard.
Pjanic now. And there goes the final whistle.
Missing in the summer sun. A better L can't figure if the summer's done. Pour another glass, hit back, sip another wine. Two checking at the colour spine. Like a set, fling it on the desk. Number one. I'm trying to keep all the respect for my number cards, but never coming for your neck. If I'm
Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former England defender Lee Dixon. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Liverpool facing Leicester City.
Hi, Derek, thank you. Well, both managers will be reminding their players how important it is to start off the game really quickly. Really attack the opposition, put them on the back foot, see what comes of that. Hopefully we get a good game.
And this is how Liverpool start the game. The Brazilian Neto is the man between the posts. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. Wilfred Ndidi plays with Jordan Henderson in the centre of the pitch. And the front pair, Sadio Mane, plays together with Kylian Mbappe. Well, here's how Leicester City will line up. Kasper Schmeichel stands between the posts. Leonardo Bonucci plays alongside Thiago Silva in central defence. Alan starts with Luka Modric in central midfield. And leading the attack today is the hard to contain Cristiano Ronaldo. And they deal with the threat this time. Regain possession.
collar off. Gomez. It's with Alan. He could pick out a teammate. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Mbappe with it. Mbappe, Dembele, and Mane in the thick of things, and he's clear his lines. Mbappe, he continues his run. Dembele on the ball. Now Ndidi, Rodriguez, Henderson, Mane, and the corner for Liverpool. And short it is. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. A header it was, but a pretty straightforward save, Lee.
Well, it's an easy header, Derek, and he made it look really difficult.
An accurate cross. Modric, the chance is on. Oh, and Ronaldo has scored. The first goal will give them such a lift.
Well, here's the replay. Defenders don't like it when it goes to wide areas because they know what's going to happen. The ball's going to come into the box, and on that occasion, it comes in, and now they're picking it out the back of the net.
1-0 then.
City goal number 7, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Henderson. Space afforded him. Still behind, but the pressure mounting. Making progress is Kylian Mbappe. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Read it superbly to take back possession. Not giving him a moment's peace. Ronaldo Cabrais. Trippier. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Lovely passing from James Rodriguez. Mbappe in the centre. Liverpool chasing the game, but they have a corner. Corner kick played in. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Trippier. Wonderfully weighted pass. Trippier. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. And a throw-in forthcoming. He cuts it back.
Well, as we can see, Leicester have hardly had the ball. But when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
Modric. Gomez. Gomez! Ronaldo Cabrais. Well, it was a fabulous title race last time round, and Liverpool a massive part of the story, and they were very much the team of late goals, Lee.
Well, absolutely. Keep playing to the final whistle. How many times have we seen championships won in that manner? Alex Ferguson was the master of it, and Klopp's not far behind him, to be honest, Derek.
Mane. Here's Mbappe. Dembele. Moving forward effectively. Giving it a try. Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
there in 10. Big R1, I'll be there in 10. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10. I am the boogie man scaring men. Call out my name and I appear with... Come to a video shoot in your ends. I will turn up early yards and your cameraman bare equipment. You'll be thinking it's them. Hold on, wait there, where's his lens? There's his lens. Untied fighting, where's his friends? You men are camping, my animals are out raiding. For you it's bare intense. Why would I scrap when I'm here with... Man, don't care if your ears are bent. No, my... I will ring every 15 like Big Ben. Test me how. Phone man, phone up, let's meet now. Kick this thing off like Jet Li, bow. David Luiz absolutely foul. Don't put your... Sit down, cause I went Deptford Green. I got Chinese man that would drive by your favourite restaurant and you'll get your main chick. What did you think? I will scream and shout. With nothing if you ain't seen clout. Bet 10 bags I will find these house. Walk one mumsy, it's my man about. Man, go to mumsy's mum's house. What am nan? Dead serious, you don't want it with man. I've told this boy not to f*** with man. Told him. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10. Told him. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10. Told him. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10. Blood. Man, I hear what's here, what's here, what's here, what's here.
Scaring men. I'll be there in 10. Old school, I'll be there in 10.
Our venue today is Anfield, the home of Liverpool Football Club. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. We have Premier League action for you coming right up. It's Liverpool against Leicester City.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy sets of fans. What a backdrop that should be to what on paper should be an entertaining match.
Now he wants to take them on. This is the Liverpool side. Neto starts in goal. Joe Gomez starts with Virgil van Dijk at the back. Jordan Henderson plays with Wilfred Ndidi in midfield. And the strike force, Sadio Mane joins alongside Kylian Mbappe, the two strikers. This is the Leicester City lineup. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Leonardo Bonucci starts with Thiago Silva as the centre-backs. And the great man is up front today, Cristiano Ronaldo. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle. Henderson. It's Rodriguez. Mbappe. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Kolarov. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Rodriguez. Mbappe. In behind the defenders. It's offside and the referee's given it. Ronaldo gives it away. Gomez. And here is Rodriguez. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. It's a good piece of defending to stop the supply into the centre. Able to make the interception. Gets the ball out wide with time to assist. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Good challenge here. To Robertson. Ndidi. Robertson. It's Mane. Might just be in here from that little chip pass. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. He's cut it out. Jordan Henderson. Ndidi. Henderson.
Well, they keep moving the ball here.
Striding forward, purposefully.
That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that.
One or two players arriving in the middle. Good reading of the play by the defender there at a time where his team were really under the cosh. Chance to go at the opposition with pace. Break still on. It's a bad decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to? Allen. Kolarov. Leonardo Bonucci. Allen. Throw in for Liverpool. Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Modric. That's good defending at the end of what was a really promising break. Ndidi. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Henderson. Mbappe. It's Rodriguez. Alexander-Arnold. Jordan Henderson. James Rodriguez. Ndidi. That's good passing, probing. Could whip it in from here.
Has a go here. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
He's played it short.
Aim for those in the middle.
Strong, powerful clearance. Kolarov. Ronaldo.
Gomez.
It's good work, this, as they chase a go-ahead goal. Oh, time to get the cross now.
He's seen the shot.
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Joe Gomez. Gomez. Now it's Ousmane Dembele.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a
2 minutes
of
added time.
2 minutes.
That's what it says on the board. Rodriguez. Dembele. Here is Rodriguez. Dembele. Mbappe.
Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is it.
So it's half-time, and we're still waiting for that first goal. So here we go for the second half. Leonardo Bonucci, Acuna, Kolarov, Allen. Liverpool will get the throw. Robertson.
Gomez.
Rodriguez. Henderson. Now Sadio Mane. To Robertson. Good clean tackle. Modric. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Patient play from them. Mbappe.
Jordan Henderson.
James Rodriguez. That's the opening goal for Liverpool.
Oh, they're happy with that. Why wouldn't they be? Well, what a team effort this was. I think all 11 players got a touch at some time or other. What a goal.
It's Liverpool ahead.
From Liverpool, number 16, James Rodriguez.
Alan.
Substitution for Liverpool coming off the pitch. Number 16, James Rodriguez. To be replaced by
Modric.
Number 17.
Impressive in possession. Passing's good. Possibly dangerous. Aldo.
Looking for teammates in the middle.
That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross. Kieran Trippier.
Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage.
Alan. Gomez. Gomez.
Kieran Trippier. Cleared away by the defender.
It's a shot. Off the post.
Well, they'll get a corner out of this because of the deflection. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. In goes the corner. No threat now. Gomez.
He could cross it now. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
Ndidi.
To Robertson. Van Dijk. Robertson. It's Leicester City who are going to make the substitution. Van Dijk.
Ndidi.
To Robertson.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Gomez. And they've cut it out. Trent Alexander-Arnold. Henderson. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Jordan Henderson.
Now Bailey. Henderson. It's Bailey. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well.
He's got a chance to cross.
Henderson. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it?
Henderson.
Defensive block there, no cross coming in. Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute.
Corner's taken. Decent distance for the punch from the goalkeeper.
And that will be Liverpool's throw-in.
Kovacic.
Cuts it out nicely.
Into the attacking third.
That's very well cut out at an important time.
Liverpool want to make an alteration. They're going to bring a new player on. Henderson.
Trent Alexander-Arnold. Throw in to come.
Substitution for Liverpool.
Liverpool want to make a change here.
Joe Gomez. Coming onto the pitch. Number 32, Joel Matip.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Paulinho. Leicester ready to make this change. Modric. Modric. Ronaldo. Paulinho. Can't lose it here. Henderson. Mateo Kovacic. Henderson. Kovacic. Leon Bailey. Ndidi. Pass, pass, pass. And the player with the ball has so many options, so they work so hard off the ball to make those options possible.
Yeah, and it's not been passing for passing's sake either. They've made inroads into the enemy territory.
Please give a round of applause for today's man of the match. Number 14, Jordan Henderson.
Kovacic. Striding forward, purposefully. Good interception.
It's a very good clearance, and it was needed.
It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. Mateo Kovacic can go in from here.
There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Kovacic in towards Mane. Well, that's it, the final whistle. Well, they got there in the end.